Hello guys, welcome to my new video. Today I am going to show you that how to clean a detergent bottle with the easiest method. First, you have to take a shirt. Second step, you have to take a bucket. You can take a big one or a small one, both you can take. Now you have to take the detergent water. Now put the shirt over the bucket. Or apply the shirt over the bucket. See, like this. But be sure to leave some space for the water, like this. Now pour the detergent water over the shirt to the bucket. Now the water will seep down from the shirt and the leftover detergent will be on the shirt. And the clean water can be seen under the bucket. See, it is a time-taking process. Slowly and gradually, the water will seep down. After some times, it will look like this. You can clearly see the detergent over the shirt. Now remove the shirt from the bucket. You can see the clean water with your eyes. The clean water is the converted water from the detergent water. See the purity of the water. It is much purer than the detergent water. Now see the shirt and the detergent. How my detergent is sucked by the shirt. You can repeat this process 2 or 3 times with the same water obtained to get much more better results. Now I am removing the shirt after repeating the process 2 or 3 times. Now you can easily see the purity in the water. It is much pure as compared to the detergent water. I will show you by falling down also. See, it is much purer than the detergent water. Thank you for watching my video.